I'll make more money.
Something I can get with your paycheck.
Give them my paycheck to get the hat.
Yep.
You realize I'm leaving tonight, guys. You're going to owe them money.
All right, we're not our heads.
Here is the box. 6-5, what going to be?
We now, yes.
Oh. Man, no, the Cowboys out there not going to be the time here tonight.
Cowboy business and half of Turner Rodeo as well. In that Bulldog event, 6-5, what we going to be? Come on, Danelle. Yes, get the whole dog in, puts on the air brakes. Throws the bicep to him, but get him on the ground. Yes, we get 10-4, good old buddy, 10-4, right there for the next 10 minutes, sends it on goal.
Oh, no, the Packers guy.
Yep.
Yeah, I don't have to go.
So funky feathers. All right, we got hard running steer, but we're going to get a hold of it right now. Oh, man. Tried to slide down there. Not going to work out for the young man. You know what, dude? How about we give him a little...
All right, trying to give the steer a little straight down the arena tonight.
Yeah.
Looks like we're just about set right here in the spot. Oh, man.
I can get one.
Get your rope, and then you can be an official pickup man.
Yeah. All right, we're reaching the old brother right here. Stops him in the mud hole. Throws him on the ground. He's going to hit top speed down there from far end to pick up 10 seconds of penalties. Was it be a 5-5?
All right, trying to get everything squared away once again. Go back down in there. We might go with a false start there just a moment.
Okay. Now I ask the horns. Look at this. Regis get the whole double. He's the champion cowboy. You betcha. You betcha.
We not. Three Regis get a hold of it.
Adley Sanders will get him on the ground.
Was going to be 8-6 to pick up 10 seconds in penalties and pick up 18-6.